Oh my, you think I can help you to breathe underwater? How adorable. Hale stares at you with an exasperated look. I mean, who do you think I am? Where would I even begin? Hale turns and begins to pace. You'd need drake scales, of course. Something to filter the air out of the water. And if you consider the water's separate elemental properties, eh? She trails off and disappears in the process. You're used to her behaviors by now, and wait patiently for her to return. It takes an hour. Okay, yes, you have intrigued me. I accept your proposal. Bring me some drake scales and I'll see what I can do. I know of a drake nest on the northern border of the Dagger Forest. I'll draw you a map. The map's not great, but it does get you to the mouth of a cave, and there is a distinct hissing emanating from within. Hale wants you to gather as many scales as you can carry, so it's time to get slaughtering.
Oh. Thank you. Yeah.
The waves of red-scaled lizards seem unending, but you've harvested a significant number of corpses and make a calculated retreat. At the mouth of the cave, you break into a full sprint, and the drakes don't seem too interested in pursuing you. You begin the strenuous task of lugging the hides back to the Crooked Bull. The waves of red-scaled lizards seem unending, but you've harvested a significant number of corpses and make a calculated retreat. At the mouth of the cave, you break into a full sprint, and the drakes don't seem too interested in pursuing you. You begin the strenuous task of lugging the hides back to the Crooked Bull. Hale silently takes the bloody mass of scales from you when you arrive, and then disappears for a good 2 hours. When she returns, she holds out a handful of small blue orbs. Okay, so all you need to do is lodge one of these into your throat when you go underwater, and it should filter your inhaling and exhaling into the water. It will be incredibly painful, and you'll have a beast of a time getting them back out when you get on dry land. I don't envy you at all, but it should get the job done. And then disappears. Hale grins from ear to ear. I'm very happy with the result, actually. Thanks for providing the interesting challenge. Okay. Now get out of my house.
All you need to do is lodge one piece into your throat when you go underwater, and it should